All right, so that was the train yard. All those buildings right there. How about we go to the naval base? I'm thinking I want to go through here and just cut across and fill up gas right here. That airfield that's right there, so. Let's do it. Let's go have some. You know, this car is really squirrely. See you when I get there. All right, so here we are at the naval base. You want to come to the far east end of the naval base. You'll see this wall right here. We're just going to follow it down this way towards the water, make a little hop, go around the wall. You'll see the submarine. That's how we're going to enter. And I do need some. I don't know how many. Five. Three, four, five. Three, four, five. They bring this back. Take this with me. Let's go. Yeah, so you can come down, you can walk, you don't have to worry about going and making big ol' hops here. Keep going. See, we came over that wall. We're gonna walk this way. Or run, whichever you prefer. Here we go. Here's the little hop I was talking about. No, 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 no. Load up. Load up. Fuck. All right. Thought I was going to be able to make that jump. That would have been a better option right there. There you go. Alright, so drop that there. Drop that there. Drop that there. That. At least we got everything. All right, do I have everything now? Seems like it. My arrows. Join. I need some more arrows too. Alright, so like I said, you walk around there. And instead of honestly fucking yourself up and possibly drowning in the water, just go up the ladder. Because you want to be on this side, that's for sure. But what I don't know is, here we go. I don't know their view distance. See a couple, but we're trying to go that way. But I don't mind looting all this. There you go already, ammo. 9mm, yes. Oh, that must be all considered one. Right away. Just in case. Just in case. I want to cut this up. Just the one. I don't know. Can I cut that into rags as well? Oh, I guess I can. All right. I really don't feel like dying, and I don't want to get some sort of infection, so. Loot the rest of these and then go back. I just want to get those lockers. Some more that you can loot right here. I'll take all the repair toolboxes that I could get. This dude at? Here you are. There's some other stuff right here you could loot, but no, I shall not. C1. Alright, I think I have another one in the car. This is where I wanted to be. There's lockers right here. Lockers over there. We can get those right there. And of course all these other small ones. So, Papa 6. Buck Shadow will take. Slugs. Is that more slugs? Thank you. guessing that was the beeper. Now let's see. There we go. Let's see what we get. What is that? Yeah, considering the money aspect of all this right now. Is that a landmine? You know, once the update hits, I do see these. Especially if you were to like throw it over a building. Then kind of like get out of the way or get to a better point where they can't jump up towards you. So you can take them out. Yeah. That's definitely going to come in handy with the new update. Money. This is all money. I think there's another one off to my right here. One, two, three, four, five. Oh yeah. Yeah. I just need a silencer for that thing. Another 1911? Yeah, I'll take that too. Flare. What's that, 9mm? 45? Yeah. 45. That up right now. All right, that's cool. Can't remember if I got my arrow. Yeah, I did. Run to the end because he's still following you, I believe. My two arrows. This one? Or where's it at? Where's it at? Did I miss it? Yeah. Now let's see if I can make the little hop again without falling in the water. Alright. We're alive. That was the first part. I'm gonna go around. Let's see. I'm gonna go around towards this side. Because this is where the shooting range is at. And I'm gonna try to get to those half moons, Kwanzaa huts, whatever they're called. I'm gonna try to get to that too, but I'm gonna come in through that side. Catch you on once I'm there. What is that? BCU lock? If anybody has any advice on the BCU lock, let me know for sure, please, because no one can give me a good enough reason. I'm probably not going to keep it. And I am on single player, so just in case that. This is a factor. Is that going to repair all the way up to 100? Oh, it did. What do you got for me? Something's up here. Meaty snack. Bro. Oh. Was I close to a puppet? Alright, so now it's time to go to those huts. Chances are, I'm probably gonna die. Unless I can climb up that rock right there and there's a hole in the fence. There's a hole, I believe, right there is what I see. Oh, he doesn't come that far. Oh, shit. Okay. Yeah, there is a hole right there. There he is. Thinking I should try those instead. Oh, I see something there right off the bat. Ooh. Money. Ghillie suit top. Yeah, that's cool. I'll take that. Ooh, what is this? 7.62x54. This is just in case, because I feel like I'm not going to do so good. What is that? Tech gloves. Mines are at 93 still. Start from this and work that in and come around the back for the next thing. many was that? 5 only. It was a whole box. Care how much money it gives me. All that's money. There's my car. Well, that was some of it.